Welcome, everyone. Matt Esler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach Lee Corso. And it is perfect football weather here for today's matchup between the Air Force Falcons and the Air Force Falcons. Well, we hope you're as excited as we are for this one. And here come the Mustangs. The Falcons are pretty confident coming into this one, Kirk. It really doesn't appear to be much of a contest.
Air Force is lucky to have such a force at defensive end. Offense is game planned around him, and I wouldn't expect to see many runs to his side. The rest of the defense is just as good, and they'll dominate in this game.
Nice pick, Kirk.
The Falcons are going to win this one, sweetheart.
Well, there it is. You heard it, folks. Now let's take you down to the captains at midfield. And they're ready to kick this one off.
Number 17, Patrick Turner.
It's a high, short kick. White signals for a fair catch, and they make the fair catch at the 46-yard line. Not sure about that tactic, guys.
I wish I had an answer for you. I'm as surprised as anyone. A fair catch on a kickoff doesn't make much sense.
Before the coaches talk to him, the trainers should talk to him.
What do the trainers have to do with calling a fair catch?
Well, Kirk, they can start off by asking him what day it is, because I don't think this kid has a clue what's going on in the football field.
Got some open field.
They'll bring him down.
Number 8 on the carry. Gain of 14 on the play.
First and 10. Ball on the 39.
39-yard line.
The Falcons come out in the ace formation. They'll throw on first down. To the middle, it's his tight end. And he's tackled.
Way to look it in. Nice catch.
Sure was. He displayed some great hands there. Now we're looking at a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. Ace backfield. They'll throw on first down. He's looking down the middle. Got him on the run. Jets that one. And they make the stop.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't necessarily bad defense. The offense just executed, and the result is a first down.
Air Force sets up in the eye. He drops back. Steps up, looking. Lets it fly. And it's caught. Touchdown, Air Force. He found his fullback for the score.
It's a nice job by the quarterback looking off his primary receivers and dumping it off to the fullback for the touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. So we take a moment to check out the Pontiac drive summary. Air Force to kick this one off. Thompson and Price deep to return. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Thompson calls for the fair catch. Did he mean to do that?
That's a good question, Brad. I don't know what he was thinking. There's no need to call a fair catch on a kickoff.
Nope, not at all.
They'll set up shop at the 20.
First and 10.
The Falcons line up with five receivers. They'll throw on first down. Rolling out to the left side. He's going left. Got it. Bowman with a takedown. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Morton lines up with five wide out. Rolls to the left. Hit as he throws. What a collision.
Nice decision by the quarterback.
Not only was it good decision making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Morton has four receivers lined up here. And he's taken down. About 6 yards on the play.
Gain of six on the play.
Second and four. Ball on the 45-yard line. Morton lines up in the shotgun. Morton on play action. He throws it. Incomplete pass. No catch that time, and he is blasted.
These wideouts should try to bulk up more because, man, they could get hurt.
Third down and four coming up on this one, and this is the fifth play of the current drive. The Falcons set up in the gun. Back to pass. He's looking. He's rolling right. Wants to throw outside. It's tipped.
He's asking to get picked off.
That was a close one, all right. If no one's open, there's nothing wrong with tucking it in and trying to pick up the first on the ground.
About 2 minutes before halftime. The Falcons line up to punt.
Ray, back deep to return. Punt.
McNamara gets it off. And this one's going to go out of bounds at the 32-yard line. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone. Gets the ball. No, they faked it. Someone got a hand on it. The pass was knocked down.
This defense is very aggressive, and they swarm to the football. They're always making plays to disrupt the passing game.
Air Force comes out in the shotgun. Drops back to pass. He steps up, throws this one out to the left, and he overthrew his wide receiver.
I don't know too many seven-foot guys play football, so maybe he should aim lower the next time.
It's third down and 10, ball in 34. Air Force comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Back to pass, wants to throw outside, and that one's fallen incomplete. He had his wide out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's usually high, and that's something he's been working very hard with his coach on.
They come out in a punt formation. It's off, and it is a dandy. Price fields it at the 13. And he's hit hard. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes on out of the field for their next possession. They'll go to work at the 10. Morton is back in the gun. He drops back. Looks. He's rolling left. Throws this one out to the left.
Overthrew his man, but boy, did he have some heat on him.
Too much heat. Completing the pass is more important than throwing the ball 100 miles an hour.
That's true. He just needs to put a little bit more touch on that pass.
Drops back to pass. Looking. Rolls right. Here they come. Ryan comes away with a sack. Air Force takes a timeout. Air Force has a defense that, well, it's just plain bad. Have a look at the numbers.
Hey, you're being kind, Brad. They can't stop anybody. They better start tackling better. It's going to be another long day.
Big dog, big dog.
Morton drops to throw. He's looking. He's got to throw it in a hurry. And they get the safety. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Air Force 9, Air Force nothing. Up for the free kick following that safety. Well, that's one way to give up field position. His errant kick has given the offense a great starting point to begin their drive.
Absolutely. The defense will have to come out with major intensity to make up for that blunder.
The Falcons line up with three wide. Back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Looks. Throws. And it's intercepted. He's got an opening. Inside the 30. To the 10. Touchdown, Falcons.
Oh, boy. I bet he knew as soon as he released that football that he shouldn't have made the throw. That's the thing. When you're under that kind of pressure, it takes away that one split second in the middle of the scoring area so you know what to see to it.
And that's why pass rush is so crucial to a defense. It allows you to intercept those passes.
And he tacks on the extra point. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Air Force 9, Air Force 7. McNamara looks ready to kick this one off. Kicks it off. It sails out of bounds, and that'll be a penalty. Well, that's one way to give up field position. The kick out of bounds will set them up with good field position. They'll take over at the 35-yard line. Ace backfield. He drops back. Steps up, looking. Throws this one out to the right. And it's going the other way. And this could be a big return. And that was their second interception of the game. It's first and 10. Ball on the 15. The Falcons set up in the gun. Morton with the give. Touchdown, Air Force. Well-designed play to get the halfback into the end zone.
Hey, for this guy, it doesn't matter how it's drawn up. He can make his own play as he goes along. Nice run.
And he hits the PAT. So with just over a minute to go in the half, the score, Air Force 14, Air Force 9. Looks like they're ready for the kick. Kicks it off. Number 17 fields it in the end zone. This defense did a good job on the last series. They forced the offense to go three plays and out.
And now they're looking to build off of that and shut them down again right here.
The Falcons line up with three wide. They'll throw on first down. He's looking. Look out. Got him. At the point. And he's tackled. Air Force calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Air Force lines up with three receivers. He unloads it. Someone got a hand on it. And it falls incomplete. It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 35. They line up in an I. The Falcons line up in an I formation. Drops back to pass. He steps up, looks. And they got him for a loss. Air Force has one of the toughest defenses we've seen.
I agree 100%. Just look at what they've done so far. Some very impressive numbers.
Now, this attacking defense is very, very athletic, and they're also well coached. That's why they're in the top 10.
They line up to punt this one away. He gets it away, and it's a skyrocket. And it's out of bounds at the 20. Time once again for this offense to come back out and start another drive. They'll get the ball here at the 22. Air Force comes out of the shotgun, looking. He rolls left. He's looking down the middle. The linebacker picks it off. He's on the run. The 10. Touchdown, Air Force. And that was about the worst thing you could ask for.
Oh, that hurts. The worst thing that could happen. And now you've got to regroup and try to get back on the field for another set of downs.
And and he tacks on the extra point. Down to just a few seconds left here before the half. And our score, Air Force 16, Air Force 14. Turk looks ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. Price fields it in the end zone. Hardly tough sledding for this offense that last drive as they took it in for six.
Well, look no further than the guys up front. They created some huge holes to run through.
They'll set up shop at the 17-yard line. First and 10. Air Force comes to the line with three wide. Morton on first down. He's going to air it long. He got it. White brings him down. Air Force takes a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 44. The Falcons come out in the shotgun. Back to pass. He's looking. He wants it all. Going long. Incomplete. The wide receiver wasn't able to hang on.
Well, you talk about a solid hit. This guy is a true enforcer.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 44-yard line. Morton comes to the line with three wide. He drops back. Looks. He's looking deep down the left side. Batted ball. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And that'll do it for the first half of... We'll see what kind of halftime adjustments were made as we prepare to start the second half. Kicks it off. Price fields it in the end zone. He drew it.
The guys did a nice job of staying in their lanes and playing their assignments.
That was just excellent kickoff coverage. Flying down the field and tackling the return man before he gets to the 20 is a great way to get on a coach's good side.
They'll work from the shotgun.
Loud right.
Looking. Steps up in the pocket. Waits. And he's hit as he throws. Swatted away.
You got to be careful throwing into coverage like that.
Well, Coach, I don't think it was a poor decision. It was just a great reaction by the man in coverage.
So it's second and 10. Ball on their own 10. Air Force changing their play. He's looking. Rolling out to the right side. Going down deep and has a man. Picked off. That last INT gives this defense two on the day.
Not a good throw there. The quarterback needs to make better decisions.
They'll start this drive at the 43. First and 10. The Falcons come out in the ace formation, makes a move. Pierre with a takedown. They pick up a good 6 yards there. Gain of six on the play. Second and four. Ball on the 37-yard line. Gray gets another carry. Tries to shoot. He has some room. And that was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job by that big offensive line.
Yeah, it really was, Brad. And also, a nice read by the ball carrier to find that running lane.
When you break one like that, you've got to give a lot of credit to the offensive line.
The Falcons come out in a two tight end set, setting up the play action. Looks, short toss, complete, and they push him out. They complete the play action pass for a pickup of three. Second and seven coming up here. Ball on the 23-yard line. The Falcons set up in the gun. Little shake and bake move. They'll bring him down. So the quarterback keeper gets maybe a yard. It's third down and six to go. Ball on the 22. The Falcons come out in a two tight end set. They run a counter. Here's an opening. Touchdown, Air Force. An impressive run as he finds the end zone.
Yeah, he's got skills. I wouldn't want to be a defender in the open field with him coming at me.
Oh, come on, Scooter. You take him down.
Ah!
and he hits the PAT. Less than a minute remains in the third quarter with the score, Air Force 23, Air Force 14. Air Force to kick. Thompson and Price back ready to return. Sends it sailing downfield. Price fields it in the end zone. He dukes. Defense won the last battle as they were able to pick the ball off. Who's going to win this time? They'll take over at the 11-yard line.
First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Air Force goes with the ace set here. Looking. Throws. He's right there for the interception. A little juke. Not sure what the quarterback was looking at on that one.
Yeah, it cost him. He just threw his third pick of the game.
Fellas, you got to give credit to this defense. They're taking advantage of each and every mistake this quarterback is making.
They'll go to work at the 23. Ace backfield. Handoff up the middle. Juke move. Brought down.
This one might be coming back, folks. Let's check out the penalty.
Personal foul. Face mask on the defense. Automatic. First down.
The defense lends them a hand with that penalty.
Gosh, giving up penalty yards is so frustrating, isn't it?
And since we're in the red zone, let's have a look at the numbers. Brought to you by Old Spice Red Zone, when performance matters the most. Single set backfield. He jukes him. Tackle. They gained 5 yards there.
5 yard gain on the play.
And that's the end of the third quarter. Our score in this one, Air Force 23, Air Force 14. Looks like they'll try to power it right into the heart of the defense.
On the goose.
Nice play fake. He's looking. With the throw. And it's caught. Touchdown, Air Force. He tossed it into the end zone for a score.
Boy, that young man has a good looking arm.
The Falcons line up in a goal line formation. Play action. End zone! He's got it for two. So with less than two to go in the fourth quarter, the score is Air Force 31, Air Force 14. Air Force ready to kick this one off. Thompson and Price back deep to return. Here's the kick. Price fields it in the end zone.
I know the first thing I wanted to do after throwing a pick was to come out that next drive and throw. Let the defense know that I wasn't intimidated.
And how many times did you go right back in there and throw another pick?
Well, Lee, as you know, a quarterback needs a short memory, so I really don't remember, Stu. You know that.
And that one's fallen incomplete. He couldn't make the catch inbound.
You can't fault the receiver. He did all he could to make the catch. The pass was just too far out of play.
Second and 10, ball on the 9-yard line. They line up in the shotgun. Morton drops back. He rolls out to the right. He passes it. He got it! Bowman brings him down.
Wow, nice catch.
Way to look it in. Heck of a job by the wide receiver. These guys are moving the ball down the field.
Going with the shotgun here. They'll throw on first down. He's going left. Incomplete pass. He had his wide out, but he couldn't hit him.
When he misses, it's usually high, and that's something he's been working very hard with his coach on.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 45-yard line. Morton has five receivers lined up here. Morton steps back to pass. He rolls out to the left. He goes downtown. In and out of his hands. This incompletion is credited to the wideout.
Absolutely. The quarterback executed his end of the deal.
Morton lines up with five wideout. Back to pass. Looks. Rolling out to the left side. Throws it out there. He has him on the fly. The wide receiver flew down the field on that touchdown connection.
Well, he has the speed to stretch the defense, and his hands are getting better every single game.
The Falcons have five receivers on this play. Drop back to pass. Looking. Rolls to the left. Wants to throw outside. Caught it. And the conversion is good. So with just over a minute to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Air Force 31, Air Force 22. And they're all lined up for the onside here. With the onside kick. So the hands team does their job, and the onside is not successful.
When people talk about special teams winning football games, they're usually talking about blocking kicks and big returns. But the onside return team can be just as important. Right now, these guys may have sealed the deal with that recovery.
Air Force calls a timeout, and they've got two remaining. Second down and 14. Ball on their own 45. Air Force comes out with an I formation. Again, he'll get the call. Makes a move. Pierre with a takedown. Air Force takes a timeout.
Gain of 10 on the play.
It's third down and four to go. Ball on the 45. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Tries to juke. Three plays and out, guys.
It sounds simple. You've got three plays to get 10 yards. But trust me, sometimes that's not as easy as it sounds.
The Falcons are lining up to punt it away. Turk punts it, and it's a good one. Taylor signals for a fair catch. The offense with a lot of success through the air on that last drive as they moved it down the field for the touchdown. First and 10. They're deep in their own territory. The Falcons line up with four wideouts. Morton set to go to the air. He's looking. We got a safety. So with less than a minute to go. They're lined up for the free kick following that safety.
Number 17, back to return.
Here's the call from the referee.
They'll
be set up for good field position after the kicker sent that one out of bounds.
It's the kicker's job to send that ball deep, so we messed up big time.
Air Force is about ready to celebrate a big victory here. There's the kneel down by the quarterback. Second and 12 coming up here. Ball right around midfield. Air Force will kneel on it here as they count the seconds down. And he takes a knee. It's third down at 14 to go. Ball on their own 46. Air Force is about ready to celebrate a big victory here. And this ball game's over. Kirk, what'd you think of this one?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Air Force had a few missed opportunities in this game. I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
Folks, thanks for tuning into our game. Our final score, Air Force 33. Our thanks go out to everyone here at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler for Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso, signing off. Until next time, so long, everybody.